I mean, I'm building some support. Also, welcome everyone.
Oh.
Yes, yeah. Yay! So today
we're famous.
We're famous? Yes. No, probably not. No, probably not. Today we got Janny on Akali mid lane, who's gonna carry my happy ass. I'm Lulu support. And we got Lucian. David on Lucian. I'm on bitch duty, and bitch duty involves voting for support, full support.
I have not played Akali.
By full support, I mean full damage.
I don't mind you just going like sight stone.
I'm rushing Marilla and Amagon.
Okay, yeah, sight. Okay, that's a suppression
that,
no, that's a mana regen item.
Oh, true.
Oh, Mantheon starting blue. Am I gonna be nice and ward this?
Not sure. I don't know who's gonna be bot lane. Get this.
Yeah.
Flash. God. So cool. I think he's mid lane.
I honestly wanted that so bad. Oh,
you should have came over once you saw him.
I mean, I did.
So that's about what's going to be happening.
Yeah.
Ugh.
That was so dumb.
I think he's mid because he came from that area.
Minions have spawned.
Like, he came from that area toward like, this push.
Kale's going to make my life miserable.
Oh, I mean, goodness.
She doesn't have flash.
She doesn't have flash. Oh, my God. Janny, if you just came over here, just like...
With your eyes closed.
You just have to ignite her, and she would have died.
Yeah, it was one Q. Like, one Q, she would have died.
All right.
Oh, yeah. I should probably go play.
I mean, probably.
No.
Fuck!
No. I told you. No. So that means Teemo and someone else.
I'm ready. My body is ready.
Probably started blue. No.
Scrub. Up there they are.
Oh. Oh, you're right.
I've been had. I think they saw me. Bite me. Bite me.
Veigar's trying to shoot me with his autos. I'm like, no. No.
Oh my god, Kale is
Teemo had a back already, by the way.
I bet he did. Cause once I hit low, oh!
Yeah!
I recommend
skipping.
Got him. Oh man. Oh, that's right, you got the little thingy on me.
Yeah, I shielded you because he was autoing you, but then I remember that his autos do, like, next to no damage. Bite me. Bite me!
I'm not gonna be able to farm, guys. Just putting that out there.
Hi! Mantheon, like, grows a pair and goes in on you. So I see him there. I see you, Mantheon. Oh, he's level 3. Oh, God, he's clearing all of his junk plants. Oh, he's not gonna be healthy enough to gank. You have to go back.
Yep.
First, oh dear.
Yarr.
Got it.
And she Dip. Still has that shit. Like, Dip. It's so dumb.
And stuff.
Forgot how annoying Kale
yeah.
was. Oh, there's a
Nidalee.
Oh, it's Teemo.
Yeah, I hear you. My support alone.
Who's their jungler anyway? Nidalee?
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
She almost like queued me. Bip. I'm coming!
Bip.
I love you!
This Veigar sucks. He doesn't even try to stun.
I don't know. Oh, I like how Olaf is saying that people are underestimated.
I didn't land my Q.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
There we go. There we go. I'm so sorry, Pantheon. I did not freaking
no
hit my ignite.
I don't either, but I don't care. Bip. Bip. Bip.
But I have enough for a revolver already, so I'm happy.
I missed that.
5 minutes into the game. I like it. And I red buff.
Yep. Daniel's like right there, you know that, right?
I know. He doesn't want an A farm, it's fine with me. Pretty sure he doesn't have support item.
He doesn't, I just checked.
Yeah. So he's getting nothing. Like, why aren't we freezing?
I don't know, I'm not pushing. I'm gonna zone. Teemo's backing. Yeah, Teemo just backed.
Yep.
Okay. It's okay, one lane's doing good and the other lane's not done.
Do you know who I am?
I've engaged like the zero fucks given initially.
Do I care who other people do? The hell out of here, god damn it.
Are you six yet? No. You have your revolver though, which is good.
Darn.
How much gold do you have?
13.
Okay. Bring it over there if you would.
Honestly, oh my god.
Oh god, I'm doing
Give
damages.
Me level 6! There you go. Where are you? I'm coming after you.
I'm
at level 6 too. Fuck you. The slow is real!
Gosh, we're gonna all end.
Probably. Hang on, what did Teemo buy? Teemo bought
a
dagger.
Oh my.
Teemo somehow had enough gold for a dagger. And nothing else. Fight me! Derek wants to join the next game. Fight me.
I don't know.
Derek over or Derek? Derek.
I would assume Derek over.
Apparently he's a boss of the rest.
Derek?
Yeah. No, let it push, let it push. Deny.
Eh. Oh my. Gosh, I hate Teemo.
That wasn't even Teemo.
What was it?
I want to back.
How did I die so fast?
Actually, no, I can fight this.
I want to know how I died so fast if it wasn't Teemo.
An enemy has been slain.
You'll see more.
An enemy has been slain.
Fuck you, Kale.
Jeez.
Oh, okay. He has no ult.
I see. So he's doing the damage. He's a little. Gosh, dang it. They beat us to level 6.
Yeah, he's been alone like the entire wave. Actually, I'm level 6 now.
Careful. God.
Kill him. Kill him.
I can't.
Bip. Bip. And that's, good job.
Oh my.
That is all the support I'm building, guys.
I haven't seen this jungler in forever.
Have you seen the jungler at all?
Apparently he was mid.
There's half your life. Fuck you. Oh my, there it is. Is my Ignite going off? The heal! Oh my.
Oh, he wants it. Oh, he missed.
He has a... Looks like he has the components for an Archangel staff, and I don't know if he's gonna rush that or not. Oh, I've stopped. That's why. I'm like, why did the camera freeze? You back to BF Sword. We can fight this.
We could have gotten another kill on Kale, except that she has that stupid ult.
Get a ward in there.
Bip.
There we go.
Like here. Shimo, fight me. Fight me. Fight me.
This brawl off. Oh! The Pantheon passive.
Be back? How?
god, Lulu.
Over here.
I have ult. You want to just dive?
Can you take the shots?
Yeah.
And okay. No.
Yep.
Oh dear. Yep. I'm dead. Goodbye, world.
Dash.
Yep. There was nothing. I didn't have my E up.
Oh.
I couldn't get away.
What are you still doing down here?
Who? Pantheon?
Oh my god, fuck you.
Pantheon?
No. Oh. Kale.
Yeah!
Don't worry, Kale. I'll get you. My mission. I'm just gonna go back so I can, get even more OP.
Because
I haven't had the back, which is something new.
Oh dear.
Yep. Dive me.
Dive. No.
Dive me. I want a back.
Oh shoot, I don't have pots. Dang it.
Oh, this Gnar's level 7. That's not good.
Alright, well, Teemo's in the bush. I hate Teemo with a passion.
Let's see, how much damage do we have on him? Oh, baby.
Really?
Let's say let's just say this: our support has a lot more damage than probably Veigar. Because YOLO magic, and I can exhaust him. Fear the YOLO magic.
Gosh, why can't I auto?
Why am I, like, physically incapable of carrying on this champion? An enemy has
been slain. I don't know, but Teemo shouldn't be able to do that. Killing spree.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Panth had to take that kill. Even though it was, I don't know, it was Teemo, actually, I don't know.
That was the worst ult in the world.
Mine?
No, mine. Go over here.
Fight me.
What?
I was trying to shield you, my shield was on cooldown.
I was trying to get lifesteal.
No, I love you.
I was trying to get lifesteal. Such goodness.
Teemo, I hate you.
I hate Teemo.
Who needs help?
Talking about his attack range.
His attack range is like 0
to be found.
What does that mean? What's all these kills?
Yo.
Pantheon.
Oh my god, Mantheon's fed. I didn't know that. I did not notice.
4-3.
You'll see more with your eyes closed.
Do pinks reveal them?
Who, Teemo? Yeah.
Okay, we need pinks.
God.
I thought I put one somewhere.
No. Fuck.
You found it.
Yeah, Teemo found it.
I have a sweeper ward. A sweeper reveals him. So if we know where he is, we can just reveal him and then poop on him. Veigar rushed the archangels, which is very questionable.
God, I'm so upset about Kale's ult. Like, that's the only thing that doesn't have me 6-0.
Oh my god, I hate.
There's another one right here.
There's also this.
Well, that was a smart move.
The Lulu. Like, oh my gosh. The amount of Lulu that happened there.
Oh, that's classic miscommunication.
Why are you level alt like me, or level 10 like me? This is retarded.
Okay, wait. See, this is where we need pinks. Just to throw them at him, because he's in a bush, I know it.
My sweeper's almost off cooldown, so I'm gonna just check a bush. Just like the howls of a wild Teemo.
Darn. Is it there? Let him deal with that. He has to deal with that.
I'm baiting everything.
Teemo, no flash. Oh, I almost got him too.
No health. Unless you know.
Yeah, Lulu, no health.
I can probably flash polymer if you want to see plays. Are you down?
I'm not sure. You want a red? Ooh, 2 seconds. Should I ult?
Kale's gone, by the way. Admittedly.
Did you ask if I wanted a red buff? Real quick, by the way.
It's fine by me. I don't know where Kale is.
Worth my body for time.
Told you Kale was gone.
Oh my gosh, where did Veigar come from? Oh gosh dang.
Got tower, I don't give a shit.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yep. Dominating.
Alright.
Okay, don't worry about it, guys.
I mean, I was gonna get tower.
Did you kill her?
Yeah, I killed Kale.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna go protect our tower, because you don't die by Lulu.
No. Do I normally get Trinity?
You can. On that build, yes, I would.
Okay.
Join me.
What? An Akali 1 mid laner against the Kale? What is this? Invincible, invincible, invincible.
I got that, David.
There are 2 bot lanes still.
I just got scared.
Veigar's in that bush.
Okay. You wanna 4-man gank him?
I'm not going this.
Oh, don't die.
Dive me.
Gone.
I can hang out. I'm hanging out just to bait.
Yeah. I need to start buying a red trinket. I don't know why I haven't.
Everything else bad. He can do a
you
double
have
kill.
To go first, though.
It's okay. You know, yeah, Teemo's just gonna wait.
You know what? Since we're gonna win this, I'm gonna try out Lich Bane on,
Do it.
No. No.
Kali over here. Throw your cue.
Really?
Oh, that was great.
I mean, Mantheon's gonna carry us, so it's whatever.
An ally has been
slain. Oh, I can get my.
He gets like
one. Oh, I get my Murillo. Oh, sweet.
He comments the bush. Can I not see it?
I saw it.
I don't know.
I don't think you were paying attention.
I guess I wasn't. His E actually is on a long cooldown until he leveled up all the way.
I'm getting Majos, by the way. Eventually.
The troll play. Oh, the pink ward.
I have 2. No, that's how we saw Teemo.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'm focused on getting my Trinity, and then I'll probably have enough damage.
Yeah, I have 2 pink wards and a trinket.
How did that happen?
There's someone in there. Oh, he's dead.
I wanted that one.
Dip.
And go top for the sake of rotation.
Birds. I mean, they're out of lane now.
Dip. I found more. I found more. They count as wards now.
Oh, okay. She's up here. No, my mid tower. Did Kale rush?
My planet
like
needs me.
What did she do?
Don't worry, we're coming. Yeah. Oh my.
Yeah, no, this Pantheon's gonna carry us.
Holy crud. my gosh. They stayed
out of the randos.
So much damage.
Mine.
My land. I got 103 ping. This isn't the way. Get over here. You want more?
Fight me! I hear a caller.
Oh my.
No, I hear a...
Oh, it's Nidalee.
He's permastun, nerd. Ooh, I got blue buff.
I forgot how much damage I did.
And me. I do damage.
You do.
I do damage. My Q does like 300 damage.
You could take that turret, for real.
Holy shit, you actually do a lot of damage.
Yeah, bro.
Carry me, senpai.
Senpai.
Hang on, I need a ward. I'm gonna ward up. Oh,
I love, I love how I go back to my respective lane as Akali and everything goes well.
Right? I like how I have a blue buff.
It doesn't even matter that this pantheon is carrying, it's just that I'm happy.
It's just, it's like, hang on, we didn't get one pantheon ult.
Yeah.
Little
bit. Oh, Veigar's, do you want to dive in?
Not really. I have 1900. Yeah, I wouldn't go.
Okay,
wouldn't go.
Fine.
Just stay here because Pantheon's pushing top.
Yep. That tasted purple.
Go ward
them. I'll go bot with you guys. That sounds like fun.
Oh, the stun.
Hey, there's a wild Kale coming.
There's a wild Kale. Let's fight this.
Throw off. He doesn't know what he's...
Oh my, the ulti.
Well then.
Alright, well, we baited the ulti.
Woo! I can't time move.
You're kind of stunned.
Wow. No, I don't know what... I don't know what that is. Like, I'm at 100 pings, so...
God, that Q.
I don't know.
That was his ult.
Oh.
That was a bigger ult.
That still hurts.
I move
forward.
He has
a Magi Soul Stealer.
I move forward, and it makes me...
I have to build it. I have to now.
Yeah, don't fight that. Don't
call you my name.
Oh my. Jeez. I'd say keep.
Ooh, Kale! Give me your butt!
Where's Kale?
Give me your butt!
Give me your butt!
Oh, okay.
Give me the butt.
I guess you liked little Lulu butt.
Gosh, 30. He has 14 kills. That's 10. Jeez.
I have 4.
Someone AFK or something?
Oh, I'm sure.
How is this happening? How is this possible? Yeah, keep pushing. I'm on my way.
Fuck off, Primo.
Yeah. Oh my.
Bip. You can now watch the thing start. Can't wait.
There it is.
No, my burst is.
I need like 200 more gold.
See, look at that. It like stops.
Still can't one shot me though.
Rotato. Wow, the invincible little bunny. Oh my.
No, my support.
I ulted you instead of me for a reason, though. I can't get the mage eyes.
Like it?
I can now.
Watch out. Oh, okay. I thought they were gonna fall.
I want enough gold for a needlessly large draw, too.
It is a very stupid combo that they have. One stuns and then team up doesn't sting. Poison.
I'm happy.
Should I get a Bork or a Ghost Blade?
Yep. That tasted good. No.
I think a Bork. I need more lifesteal.
Screw you, Ned. Screw you.
What has Ned been doing? She just sucks. She just sucks at
games.
Yeah,
she could easily just be bad.
Yeah, she's a Nid jungle.
Yeah.
Haha. coming.
Yes, it didn't hit me.
Oh, she went that way?
Blue does not care.
Well then.
Chase him.
No. I failed.
Chase him. Go.
An enemy has been slain. Oh, damn it.
Oh, I see you, Janny. Trying to steal my kill.
Let me just shoot you so you can get the assist. Alright. Okay, go ham. Dude, I have to stack this Mage Eye somehow.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Whoa.
Oh, shrooms.
Yep.
Oh, he's ulting. No, I can...
Oh, I couldn't steal that one. No.
Hey, I want to ult it. Oh my god, he's huge!
Oh.
It's a Teemo. Oh, are we taking this?
Give me my stacks. Yay, stacks.
No.
And death caps. I love Lulu.
Oh dear. Oh, but home guards, like smart people.
Nah.
Okay. Can I get my board yet? Do I need more?
Let's see.
I do. I need more. I need more.
Go farm the jungle. Akali. No, buy a sword of the occult too.
Sword what?
A sword of the occult.
Mm, I'm just gonna get 1800 so I can get it.
Oh no, I was talking to Janny.
What's dragon? Another 2 minutes. Means I have to farm jungle.
Speaking of which, I should probably work Baron. You know, you actually do my job.
I need to sell Adorans so that I can get wards.
Oh, they warded it.
16.
Ooh, fight me.
I need so much. I'm coming. He's not gonna escape. Unless he... Well, okay, he escaped.
I mean, you can't follow to the north of the jungle.
Yeah, he'll just, like, run you through, like, a path of flames.
My gosh, I ulted him directly, and he stood and ate it all. How the heck?
No.
This is why I hate Teemo. Like, how can he take all that damage?
Shield.
Oh my.
What the heck? The shield.
The ult is real.
Fight that, you bitch.
Do the damage. Oh my. Kill the Teemo.
Yes, I got the assist.
You can't. Stacks. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I didn't get that one though.
He's a legend.
Now he's now he's being dumb. What's a legend? Are you sure?
I mean, I died to Teemo.
This is what I've noticed about Nars too. They think they can like own the world and they just sit there forever. Look. All Nars.
That one was actually kiting the very malnourished Freaky Frack, what's his name? I have more, let's just say, faster.
We just want to win.
I mean, I want to stack his Mage Eyes first, but I mean, if you want to just win...
20 sticks.
I've got 2, I need 10 more.
Do the Kiori.
10 times. Run faster. No, I'll run faster so we can run faster.
We almost had a perfect team. Like, top lane is the only one that lost the tower.
Okay, now run faster.
Hear me!
Why are we not killing a Teemo?
Why aren't we baroning? That's what I want to know.
There's inhib. There's inhibs to be taken.
Oh.
How does it bro off? Away from me?
Well, I won't be standing still anymore.
Whoa, that was delayed. That was delayed. What happened?
Oh my.
I need vision somewhere. Oh my god. Oh no. Why me?
Holy crud.
I can't do anything.
Oh my. Jeez.
I'm trying.
This is just stupid.
Back to being.
I'm building magic resistance. Like, their whole team. That's actually.
Why my turret? No.
Because mid's the easiest to push. I'm gonna kill Teemo though. I better. Oh my gosh, I hate you.
Oh, but we do have minions. That's one thing that. Yeah.
Right, well, we don't have super minions anymore. We should probably try to push.
Oh, this is ult blast. Like,
who's?
What's the cooldown on Veigar's ult? Because he spams it.
60 seconds.
Jeez.
It's a good every time I see him.
It literally takes 3/4 of my health.
Yeah, that's a Veigar ult.
Yeah, it's.
I don't do magic damage. I thought it scaled off magic damage.
It scales off his too. And we have to kill him. He's got almost stacked mages.
He does?
Yep.
Who?
Veigar.
Oh dear.
That's why.
He's got magic. That's why.
Hang on. I got this, guys.
Alright, I'll leave it to you. Oh my god, this Teemo.
So yeah, don't walk there.
I do what I want.
Come here, baby. Okay, come on now. That was completely useless.
The stun is out.
Oh my god!
Hang on, no, that's all of his burst, though. Just take an inhib or something. Inhib.
Walk into that.
Gosh, the kale.
No.
Don't walk into that.
Why did I turn on all chat back on?
What is that?
That's wrong. That one.
Stupid.
I was told to turn it back on for one thing.
Okay, where's the magic resistance?
I went from like 8-3 to 8-6. Like, this is that's upsetting. Gosh, oh wow. Our turret has been destroyed.
We're gonna lose.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. Have you seen the recent team fights?
Yeah, but also because
and
like,
he just took top
one
power.
Person who's extremely fit.
Oh.
Fight me!
He won't. Surprise, he won't.
Fight me!
Like, they have a Kale, a
Teemo. Fight me!
And a Veigar that actually knows what he's doing.
Fight me! Fight me! Fight me!
What is this? Jeez. There's more farm than me. How the heck?
Am I out farming anybody?
Oh no. My! No! No! No. Oh my god!
Yeah. Yeah, that just
hey,
happened.
I have an idea. How about one of us, you know, I'm done with ideas.
The Teemo freaking mushroom and then just into a Veigar death. That was horrible. Veigar's sitting there like, thanks for the assist. Why? Oh, go for the. Alright, there's one over there.
He's going full damage.
Literally things.
Can I do this?
No.
Alright.
Maybe, I don't care. Go for it. I have a better idea, though. Well, we could also do that. Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
I know you don't have ult. I know you don't have ult. Okay. Stupid slow.
Don't do that. Don't do that to yourself.
No. What this? I'll do what I want. Oh my! What the hell did he have?
What?
Guys?
What the hell? No.
Guys? What does Veigar have?
No, look at his AP.
Veigar right now is insane, is what he is.
Guys?
We lost.
Guys?
What?
Look at Veigar's AP.
Oh, Teemo's coming.
I want you to look at the exact number.
How do I look at his AP?
Well, you have to find him and then just click on him.
Damn it. I have.
Do I live? Oh, he put a mushroom. Gosh dang it. I thought those took like a minute to activate.
No, they activate immediately.
That's stupid.
Okay, now click on Veigar.
There's 161 farm for one.
They still activate.
Look at his AP.
I can't click on him.
It's 1,163.
How?
His Q. His 161 farm was obviously with just his Q.
Well, he's dead. He's gonna carry.
Yep. But you know what you do? We, for whatever reason, we're continuing to just try to fight them. Let's just, you know, take the inhibs.
That's kind of hard to do.
I'm the bait.
I mean, you can't push anything. I mean, we can back the door. Someone has teleport.
Fight this.
Like that.
Fight this. Now get KO'd.
Oh my god, my cooldown.
Can I 2v1? Kale doesn't have ult.
No,
so
all five of them are. They're doing Baron.
Are they?
Yeah, Veigar's not carrying this game.
They're not doing Baron. Oh, the Veigar. Oh my god.
And there's one in him.
That's just broken.
Whoever hasn't surrendered, just please surrender.
I thought we had. I mean, I don't know.
Oh my god. Yeah. Kaplan still thinks he can win.
Double kill.
If we kill Veigar, we can win. That's all we have to do.
Oh,
we literally just have to kill Veigar.
I'm literally pushing to win. Push for the win.
Get
the team low.
Push for the win.
Alright, that works.
They honestly do.
I thought I shielded you.
They honestly do the most amount of damage I've ever seen.
I have an idea. Let's just be multiple places. Like,
that's all we have to do.
Don't worry about.
Just split. Split push.
I'm getting the bottom lane inhib. Because that opens up Baron. Oh my.
Or you're not. Or you're dead.
Yeah, just.
I'm getting bottom lane inhib. Oh my.
like, Janny and.
Honestly, just get the two. What is Snar doing? Just get.
Pantheon did the right thing.
Okay, now that we know where Veigar is, let's kill him.
Run.
Shit.
Oh, they're team fighting. Oh, he tried to ult.
Just get the other inhib.
Oh, he killed one man.
We can still pull this off. It's going to be lengthy, though.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. He's here. Do you have his Zonias? I would recommend.
That was a one shot.
Yeah, I would recommend investing in his Zonias.
Oh my.
Oh my.
That was literally.
Why am I lagging?
He just one shot. Yeah, I want to play Veigar now.
I'm gonna try to take Teemo.
Yep.
Oh, we have no turrets.
Yeah,
at all.
We have an exposed inhib. Cool. Yeah, sure. Let me just real quick.
Oh, I'm dead. Goodbye, world.
Bip.
My god. This is so stupid.
Legendary.
Oh,
GG.
Ow.
I can play Veigar, so.
1300. 1300. Oh my god.
Everyone, I want you to take notes. This is how you play Veigar.
Oh god, I can't do
Wait,
this.
Wait, no, I'm playing Lulu. I don't get paid. Oh.
I don't understand.
Playing Veigar.
Good game, everyone.
Stupid.
Hope you enjoyed the video.